on the ESC booth, the European Association of Echocardiography organized a well-attended demonstration of their educational resources.
We have introduced in the last year several products for echo education, and the main topics in the last year was the basic echocardiography course. I think echocardiography needs a very strong standardization just for comparison of our images, and therefore we need a much more higher degree of standardization just for comparison, not only in trials but also in our clinical routines.